A big name is throwing his hat in the ring to run for governor if Governor Newsom gets recalled. Former Republican Congressman Doug Ossie says he's in. We spoke with him just moments ago.
I've lived here all my life, and I've never seen things so chaotic, so screwed up. And I'm just not going to stand aside and let it go get worse. I'm going to try and change that. I want to get the schools open. I want to get businesses open. I want to get kids back learning in person.
Ossie is the third established Republican to enter the race, joining former San Diego Mayor Kevin Faulkner and businessman John Cox. Recall supporters have until tomorrow, by the way, to submit the 1.5 million signatures needed to send the issue to voters. They say they already have more than 2 million. It'll take a few weeks for county election officials to verify all of those signatures. Today, Governor Newsom appeared on the daytime TV show The View, delivering his most blistering attack to date on the effort to remove him from office, admitting he's worried about the recall effort.
Am I worried about it? Of course I'm worried about it. The nature of these things, the up or down question, the zero-sum nature of the question is challenging and it's vexing. And so, you know, we're taking it seriously. I have to do my job every single day, but I'm going to fight this thing because I'm going to fight for California values and the things I hold dear and I think the vast majority of Californians, regardless of their political stripes, hold dear.
Newsom says this is the sixth effort to recall him in just 25 months as governor, by far the more serious, of course.